Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing very well. Today we're looking at the P47, the three variants, the 30 early, the 30 and the 40, and we're looking at the usage of bombs. Rearmament, arming and setting up, and dropping. Let's start with the Mark 30 early. To the armament page, we have three pylons on which we can have a AN-30A1, a 100-pound bomb, a 250-pound bomb, or a 500-pound bomb, all conventional blast frag. And in the middle, bombs, same, so we'll go for 3 times 500-pound AN Mark 64.
Request rearming.
In the 30 version, we've got the same pylons and the same bombs, but with the addition of a M65 1,000-pound bomb. In our case, though, we'll go for 3 times M64s again.
Request rearming.
And in the 40 model, we've got 5 pylons. Pylons 1 and 5 are rockets only, so we can have bombs here again. 1,000, 250, 500, 1,000 pounds. We'll go for the 500s again. 3 times off.
Request rearming.
We're now in the air in the Model 30 early. So, to arm the bombs and set them up, back here on the left hip. Belly, left, right. To arm, and unsafe, right click, right click, right click for those stations. And to actually drop the bombs, we're going to pull that lever there, or that lever there, or all three together, I suppose you can do. Now, you're not actually going to want to pull the lever here physically with your mouse. It'd be very hard to do and fly. So look at our controls here. And we're going to jettison left wing hardpoint for the left, belly for the belly, and right for the right. And what I could do is press all those three commands at once to drop all three. And that's all there is in the Model 30 early. In the Model 30 now, slightly different. We're going to arm the same way. Right click, right click, right click to arm all three stations. And behind the stick here, we can see we have the ability to select the relative stations for dropping. Let's say I want to drop all three. I'm going to salvo all three. Right click, right click, right click, right click, right click, right click. All three are now ready to go at the push of a button. And that button for the Model 30 is going to be push and hold bomb release. In the Mark 40 now, same guys back here. Right click, right click, right click. Different controls here. Master arm switch, right click armed. Our selector switch here, make sure right click so it says bomb and tank. Selector switch here, I want to drop left wing, right wing and belly. Right click's there. We've got the same button again, bomb release on the stick and push and hold to drop those relative stations. One thing I didn't show on the others is that we must ensure that our gun sight is on. So make sure the cover's out here and left click down for guns and camera. Ensure the rheostat is turned up there, left click and drag all the way up, and then we'll have our relative gun sight. Different variants have different gun sights, but we're going to use them essentially all the same. Regards to the actual use of these bombs, they're all essentially going to be the same, and our real pilot would have a parameter table to work to, telling him how steep to dive, how fast to dive, and when to release. We don't have access to that information, so we're going to have to bomb by eye. What we found is you should be at least 250 miles per hour. Steepness of dive, generally within reason, we found the steeper you dive, the more accurate or the easier it is to get on target. That being said, if you're going to go plumb down, you've got to be extremely careful in any of the warbirds, so just be sensible. And in terms of ranging, we're just going to have to range by eye, so it's going to be practice until you find your preferred parameters. So I'm going to travel to the target so that they're in either my left or my right quarter screen, so that I can get essentially high above them so I can get a decent steep dive angle but still be able to keep an eye on them. And there they are, they just come into my right quarter now. In terms of altitude, I suggest diving in from at least 5,000 feet AGL to make sure we've got time to get lined up on the target properly and whatnot. I'm dive in now. Okay, gonna get it set up on one of these guys here. Nice and steep. And let's give it a go. Speed's probably 300 by now at least. And bombs away. And got him! Haha! Not bad, eh? Yes. Right. That's that. Hope that was useful. And see you later.